What is going on, guys? My name is Dannyvandam, and welcome to a brand new WWE 2K17 micro episode. So, the road to WrestleMania is definitely well underway, and we make one of our final stops at Fastlane here tonight, going one-on-one with John Cena, obviously defending our United States Championship, putting it on the line, not only in a one-on-one match, except the stipulation is false count anywhere. Now, normally, I would be very, very scared to go one-on-one with Mr. You Can't See Me, except we have Charlotte Flair in our corner here tonight, and that makes me very, very confident. She's saved our ass more times than I can actually think. And yeah, so I am pretty goddamn happy with this match. You know, I feel as if we can go in there, get an easy win, and move on to WrestleMania as champ. And yeah, by the way, something that I didn't notice is if you got the Heyman Guy Challenge, you can actually see how long you've held the title. And I've held this title for 56 days. I just thought that was cool, so I thought I'd show you guys, just so you know how long we've held the title. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into this match as we open the show and go one-on-one with John Cena. Alrighty, guys, so here we are on Fastlane here tonight. And, by the way, I want to explain why we didn't go through SmackDown. Now, in the last episode, you would have seen that we were meant to go one-on-one with Rusev tonight, except, you know, I actually started recording this episode on SmackDown, and we hit him with a steel chair, and it was a straight-up boring match. So I thought I'd cut you guys the time. You know, I don't want to waste you guys' time with a boring video, so I'll tell you exactly what happened. We went in there, brawled on the outside a little bit, I hit him with a steel chair, and the match was over. That's all it has to it. And yeah, so let's set our sights to tonight, which is the main man, Dannyvandam versus John Cena. Obviously, Mr. Merchandise over here, Mr. You Can't See Me, wants to take back his title that he lost a couple of months ago to us. We've actually already given him his rematch, that's the thing. He has already had his championship rematch, and we beat him. So now he's getting another one. That doesn't quite make sense to me. We've beaten John Cena several times, yet he still comes back for more. Which is obviously because he's John Cena, and Vince McMahon wants to push him, but that's not the point. So, I want some fresh competition, you know what I mean? I want to see a bit of AJ Styles. I want to see some Brock Lesnar, Undertaker come after my United States Championship. And, but I doubt that's going to happen anytime soon. But even Daniel Bryan or Rusev, I'll be happy to defend this title to our worthy competitors. We have proved time and time again that we can beat John Cena. It's just a broken record now. And let's get straight into this match. That's out. Skip all these cutscenes. I am just down for diggity dog dog business. Don't know what that means, but you know. Anyways, let's get straight into this match. Here we are. Let's lock up with John Cena. Okay, maybe not. He is going for a move. Straight off the bat, we're up there. We may have lost a little bit of balance, but no, it didn't. A hurricanrana from the champ. We have just taken out John Cena. Charlotte Flair is loving this. And let's make this match a good one. Let's make it a good one. The thing about John Cena is he actually kicks out of moves, unlike everyone else who I've faced. Lately, the common theme is I hit someone with one finisher, and I beat them. Except with John Cena, I've got confidence that he'll kick out of finishers, because he's built a career on that. So let's pick him up. By the way, WrestleMania is approaching very, very soon. I am so excited. I hope you guys are as well. Let's snap his head. Ooh, over that knee. And just because it's false count anyway, we're not going to deviate away from our plans, which is attacking the head, just so we can get that easier pin from our finisher. Trying to bust him open is key. It's key. It's like our staple, if you will. John Cena looking strong in this match, though, going to the outside. Probably getting some weapons. All weapons are legal in this match as it is. False count anywhere. Shotgun dropkick to John Cena, though, shutting him down as soon as he gets in the ring. Oosh, look at that. That's a steel bat across his head. The referee being distracted by Charlotte. We didn't quite need a distraction there, except nevertheless, I appreciate it. You know, I appreciate it. Can you change attires? Ooh, on the spine of John Cena. Why did I forget his name there? Except, can we get different attires for Charlotte Flair? It'd be cool if we could, like, put our logo on her. That'd be pretty sick. But looks like there's nothing left under the ring. Get out of here, John. You really think? Oh, okay. 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 Some reversals right there for John Cena himself. And we are taking him to Brown Town. with the same moves apparently, because I keep on forgetting to do different ones. I'm sorry. Maybe we'll actually hit with elbow drop in this match. We haven't used with elbow drop in a long time. Maybe this match will be given a perfect opportunity to use it. Belly to back on the outside though, that was huge. We did manage to reverse this move, except now we have zero reversals left. So we're going to go ahead and retreat into the ring, just being a little bit safe. I know I've got confidence of winning John Cena, except I would like to not risk the championship, as we did work so hard to get it. So let's keep it. And boom, Shining Wizard on John Cena. Okay, maybe he just glitches out and it doesn't connect. Okay, that's fine. 2.5-star match so far though, that's okay. Let's not let John Cena build any momentum though. Let's try and roll out as fast as we can. Oh no, we managed to, yeah, let's just get out of the ring. Let's just retreat out here and maybe even grab his feet. Maybe not. Let's run away. Oh. Let's catch him, slap him in the face. Just like that. Get the hell out of here, John. You really think you can roll with the main man, Dannyvandam? That's right. Can we get a taunt off as well? This was a bad idea, this taunt. Oh my gosh, this is so slow. Oh, okay. No. Alright, so that taunt was an awful idea. I've spat all over my strain. Over my screen. Say it, not spray it, brother. He's on the outside. Let's just keep him there. We are actually 2% off our... There we are, there's our finisher. It's as simple as that. Let's throw him into the table. He looks a little bit hungry tonight. Yum, yum, yum. Did you enjoy that? Or do you want seconds? I think he wants seconds, to be honest with you guys. I think he looks very, very hungry. Well, if you're hungry... That's right. You want some? Go on. Yum, 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 yum. Isn't that tasty? Yes, it is. Wait. We'll try that again. What? John Cena using some sort of hacks in this match. Oh, what is this? Oh, another belly to back. That's like the 7th one in this match. Okay, he's hitting his comeback. That's Coolio Bombilio. I don't know what that is. Wait, I pressed X? What? Alright, I don't think it's possible to reverse John Cena's comeback. I think the game's just like hacked him or something. Oh my god, now he's gonna hit the 5 nuclear shoe flare. Or 5 nuclear shuffle, whatever floats your boat. Whatever sizzles your sausage, if you will. John Cena taking us. Oh, okay. John Cena looking for the first finisher in this match. He gets what up, but no. A scorpion death drop. Sting returning confirmed. Anyways, I need to fix my posture, actually. Another strong strike because we are scrubs at this game. And now let's just start working on the head again. And You know what? Hot diggity dog. Let's hit him with the running knee. Let's just try it. You know what I mean? Let's give it a little taster. Let's feel out the waters. Okay, looks like John Cena is stronger than ever. Okay, alright. I thought that maybe John Cena would be weak enough to, we're gonna hit him with a finisher, but that's obviously not the case. I'm used to facing jobbers like Rusev, even though he's beat us. Didn't really make sense. Stop! Okay, I'm rolling out here. Alright, I think we need to make this match a little bit more extreme. Oh my gosh, can we catch him off guard? Oh my gosh, that's what I'm talking about. Belly to back on the outside. Lillian Garcia, you better get off that chair, you bitch. There we are. Okay. Steel chair. Oh, wait. Steel chair. John Cena reversing both. Ow. No, not today. Not today. Irish leg whip into the corner, though. I am pretty scared, I'm not going to lie. Let's hit him with a taunt, nevertheless. And, We could use a barricade break or something in this match. That'd be pretty cool. Do you think we're gonna... Oh my gosh! A backstab out of the outside! Where's the referee? Referee? Yeah, the referee's gone somewhere. Mini attitude adjustment on the outside. Oh no. Oh my gosh, DDT to the outside. John Cena is not playing any games, but neither am I. Another corkscrew leg thingy. Don't know what it's called once again. Sorry about that. Let's take John Cena over here, though. Get out of my way, Charlotte. Get out of my way. Oh, guys, you know what time it is. We're putting them half over there. I want you guys to say it at home at the same time with me, Dannyvandam, when we do this. You ready? Let's go, boys and girls, dudes and dudettes. You ready? Dannyvandam. Okay, let's hit it. Boom, that's what I'm talking about. Guys, and the power of yous at home. We will keep him down right now. And yeah, hopefully that's all it takes. Hopefully that's the only finish I need. Referee, start the count. I'm going to stand over here. Point at my head. And yeah. Is this... Oh, falls count anyway. I thought it was last man standing. One, two. That's going to be all she wrote. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. John Cena kicking out. John Cena kicking out the floobity whoop on the side. Alright. That's not too great. Oh no, John Cena now reversing. Now he has a finisher. That's very scary, very scary. That's actually really scary, not even gonna lie. He's calling for the attitude adjustment. Charlotte, come on, DDT him or something. Oh my gosh, I'm up on his shoulders. But another scorpion death drop. It's as simple as that. No one messes with the main man, Dannyvandam. Oos. Let's hit him with a strong grapple. What is this? On the outside of the ring. On the outside of the ring. John Cena in a bad spot. Let's see if we can hit one under. And oh, what is this? No. Oh my gosh, a face buster on the outside. John Cena in a bad position. What am I doing? No. Really, Charlotte? Really? I mean, I'll hit the drop. I'll hit the drop kick. I wanted to hit the elbow drop from the top rope, but Charlotte obviously had other plans. Oh, Charlotte could have cost us this match. He just missed his drop kick. Nice one, mate. Nah, you're good, yeah. Right, let's throw him off the ropes. Nevertheless, and let's hit him with a super kick, actually. Just like that. He's not bust open yet. We'll change that. We'll change that. He's not bust open. Can you stop, John? Oh my gosh, maybe you can't. Oh, ooh, that was tasty, that move. John Cena. Oh, Charlotte. Charlotte doing her job. I mean, I know that I insult that sometimes. Coming like hit him or something. Turn around, John. Turn around, John. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? There's an attitude adjustment. What's that? Is that your own move? Okay. One, two, three. What? alrighty. Okay, so John Cena, obviously not wanting to give up this easy, which is fair enough. You know what, I commend him for that. Oos, but that's a steel chair across the head. You can't fake that, boys and girls. But, yeah. He's giving a valiant effort. He is. You know what, I respect John Cena. Oh my gosh, Charlotte, do your job. No, not a Russian leg sweep on top of the jaw. Well, it was close. Oos! Oh, look at this, a comeback. Oh, what is this? John Cena has made the biggest mistake of his career. John Cena has... No, you know what, we're gonna cancel. Get up, John. No. I wanna hit me comeback! I wanted to hit me comeback, that's why I cancelled that. Maybe if I didn't cancel it, I could have won. I don't know, that's weird. I wanted to cancel it, use me comeback, and then maybe win like that, except... John Cena had other plans. Get the hell down. Get out of here, John. Are you being... You really think that I'm not going to hit you with a chair? Come on, bro. Come on. I am the United States champion. Where's your gold? Come on. You say the champ is here, yet you have no gold. You are no champion, so that doesn't really make sense. What is this? No. No. Mini attitude adjustment. Oh, no. Just as I say that, he's starting to make a comeback. This could be bad. No. He's going to win. No. He's going to tap us out. No. We got out of it, boys and girls. I know that we're awful at submissions. But just like that, come on. Yes. Let's hit him with it. Come on, it's all over. Yes, Death Valley Driver in the middle of the ring. That's our signature move. Let's hook the leg. That's going to be over. It's all over. We've done it. Come on, one, to that signature is going to get a forward. Oh, and a two count. And a two count. John Cena kicking out at 2.99999. Oh, what a match. What a match. What a match. Hit him with a neck breaker. A neck breaker. That's the new neck breaker, apparently. This is a... I'm getting pretty nervous in this match, guys. I'm getting pretty nervous in this match. Let's, you know, hit him with some agility over the head. Over the head. Hit him with a spinning back elbow. Oh. I don't know what's going to put away Cena. I really don't. Is there any tables that we can pop through or something? Ooh, this is a... Alright, oh my gosh, my commentary is just getting worse and worse, except I am just really trying to concentrate. Let's just hit him with a knee. Okay, maybe not, maybe not. No. John Cena just reverse removed. Nah, I'm out of here, I'm out of here. Alright, bye. Bye-bye, John. Bye. Bye. See you later. I'll talk to you later. Let's get straight back in this ring. Come on, come on, come on, do a move on top of the chair or something. Ooh, so it was close to it, it was close to it. Maybe his head hit it. Not too sure, not 100% on that. Oh, let's start working on the head one more time. Oh, guys, guys, guys. This is a very intense match. What? I thought we hit him. Oh my gosh, I thought we hit him. No. No. Oh my gosh, get out of here, John. Get out of here. Let's hit him in the back. What? I reversed it. He's won. He's won. Charlotte. Charlotte. Oh my God. I love you, Charlotte. Hearts for you. Hearts for you. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That's from an advert, isn't it? I would have lost there without Charlotte. I wouldn't be champion. I wouldn't be champion without Charlotte. Wow. That is just amazing. I can't believe that just happened. I can't believe that just happened. Get out of here. Get out of here. John. Get out of here, John. I'm going back to the steel chair. I'm gonna let our stamina recharge. Obviously, I wanna be as safe as possible in this match. As safe as possible. Why does John Cena reverse everything? Can I just say? Hope you guys can hear us all right. By the way, I know I moved away from the mic a bit, but like I said, he reverses everything. We've just been bust open. No, no, no! What is this? A neck breaker? Is he gonna reverse? Is he gonna go for a pin off that? I can't even. the five nuclear shoe flare. Oh, you can't see me. Oh no, no. This is gonna be all. This is gonna be all. John Cena hitting the five knuckle shuffle in the center of the ring, and now calling for the attitude adjustment. Oh my gosh, he gets one on his shoulder. He gets, but no, 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 no. A DDT on the chair. A DDT on the chair. Gosh, we've just DDT'd him on the chair. We've just DDT'd him on the chair. Oh my gosh, and the running knee, and the running knee, and the running knee, the combo, the wombo combo ref. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's not even a three count. It's not even. This is a dream. Come on, this is a dream. There's no way he just kicked out of that. No, that's impossible. How did he kick out of that? That's impossible. What do I need to do? Get out of here, John. What do I need to do to put away John Cena? Seriously? I don't understand. Look at all these moves I'm doing on him. And he just seems to keep on getting up and getting up and getting up. And I mean, I know that your gimmicks never give up. But come on, John Cena. Put over some younger talent. Let's snap suplex him on top of the chair. Sorry the commentary isn't amazing, by the way, in this episode. It's just that, you know, John Cena is kind of kicking my ass right now. And I really don't know what to do. I mean, I guess I'm just going to keep on strong striking him. That seems to be the only viable thing. You know what? Oh, okay, John Cena. Neckbreaker on top of the chair. Neckbreaker on top of the chair. Maybe he'll capitalize off that. Yes, he does. But not even a one count. That was an easy kick out. What is this? Oh, we managed to get a hit on him. Oh, what is this? It's a knee out of nowhere. We hit the running knee out of nowhere. We crawl into that cover. Come on, referee. 1, 2, 3. What kind of enhancements is he using? I mean, I know. I just don't understand. I'm mind boggled. I'm seriously mind boggled. Like, I know he's John Cena and all, but oh my gosh, you're not getting this championship. It's as simple as that. This championship belongs to me, John, and you've got to realize that. There's a penalty kick for you. Maybe, you know what? Maybe we need to be dirtier than what I actually expected. Maybe we need to be the dirtiest of the dirties. Maybe. I didn't want to have to do this, John. I really didn't want to have to do this. But what a brawl this match has been. I didn't want to have to take it to this. John Cena reversal on the outside though. Oh no. Oh, there's a reversal from your boy Dannyvandam. I don't even know what finisher I have assigned on the outside. I guess we're gonna find out. What is this? Oh my god! Oh my gosh! We've just broke his neck! We have just broke John Cena's neck on the announce table. He's got to be unconscious. He has got to be unconscious. Like I said, I had to be dirty. 1, 2, 3. Guys, I didn't want to have to end John Cena's career like that. I really didn't want to have to do it. What a brutal match. Did you see the way his face bent over the front of that table? That table still has TV monitors on. I just can't even talk. That match, I'm flabbergasted. I'm actually flabbergasted. Match of the year. Match of the year. Oh, God. You know I have no life when I'm actually chanting for myself. Give us that title, referee. That title is well and truly earned by yours truly. I'm not going to break out. I now have respect for John Cena. Oh, look at the blood trickling down the face. What a warrior. It looks like we'll be moving on to WrestleMania with a title in hand. Triple H isn't happy, but that's fine. Wow, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that match. I tried to put on the best match possible. I tried my very, very best. I wasn't holding back at all. That was seriously me try-harding to win. And I'm so glad that I got the victory. I'm so glad I did you guys proud and actually retained the title. I was scared halfway through that match that I was actually going to drop the title to John Cena. But no, you know what? We did it. This has been quite a long episode, I've got to say, except still... Fastlane, what a success. Oh, so it looks as if we're cutting a promo as well. Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Come on, you need to say the United States champion as well. What does it mean to you to pick up that championship tonight? What are you talking about? I told you I was the future. It's about time. I've said this since I got here. I am the future of the WWE. The title solidifies that tonight. No one is better than me. No one. And that's just the bottom line, because Dannyvandam said so. It's as simple as that. You want some, come get some. And John Cena definitely got his own tonight. And I'm pretty sure that he's all full. I said he was a little bit hungry during the match, except he's going to have some sort of eating disorder because I give him more than he wanted. There you have it. Oh my gosh, it looks like our rank has increased. Where has it increased to? Number 9. Yes, number 9. Who is number 1? Of course it's John Cena. What did I expect? Of course, John Cena is always in the title picture. But I mean, Brock Lesnar still has that glorious World Heavyweight Championship. And we are moving on to SmackDown. We are getting closer and closer to WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen. And before you know it, we will be finally there. And it looks like we will be going 1-on-1 with Kevin Owens on Monday Night Raw. Alrighty guys, that's going to be all for this episode. If you want to help the channel grow, make sure you hit that like button down below. And if you haven't already subscribed and you want to see more WWE 2K17 MyCareer content or just more walkthroughs in general, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. And yeah, my name's been Dannyvandam. I hope you guys have a fantastic day and I will see you all in the next episode. Okay, goodbye.